How to fix YouTube not showing cast icon. So if the cast icon is not showing on your YouTube, then this video might help you to fix. Watch this video till the end and to subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. And let's get into the video. So right now I am at the home page of YouTube, from where you will be able to explore the various videos over here. At right upper corner you can see the various options like TV with a Wi-Fi connected, which means a cast icon on YouTube, and there's notification option, search bar, and your profile. So right now in my YouTube there is cast icon available. If you tap over some of the video over here, and if you tap over there, you will also be able to see the cast icon in the right upper corner, you can see. So if it's not available, then that might be the various region. So the first region is due to the lack of update. For that you just have to go back and you have to open up to Google Play Store, and here you have the search for YouTube directly. And if any updates of YouTube are available, then you can tap over the update and update your YouTube. By with this update you will be able to get the feature or the option forecast. This is the thing. Now if you update your YouTube but it's still, if it's not showing, then you can send feedback to YouTube. For that you have to open up the YouTube over here, and you have to tap over the, your profile at right beginning, and here you just have to go for a settings option in this section, and you'll be able to see the about option at the bottom. Just tap over the about, and here you can see there is a film feedback option. Just tap over there. So we're just gonna send feedback to YouTube telling our problem. So you just have to go for the get started. Here are three ways to send the feedback. For that you have to answer a few questions, you have to edit your screenshot, and you can save your feedback. You can go for get started over here, and here it asks, could you describe your issue or suggestion? So you just can tell that I'm not able to have the cast icon on my YouTube even though I updated it. You can write like this, and you can tap over the send option at the right hand side. And after sending, the another step is to send feedback to YouTube. For that you can attach a screenshot over here by simply taking the screenshot of the cast icon not available. Then you can tap over send feedback, otherwise you can leave as it is also. And by sharing your feedback, they will help you to fix this issue and they will improve their services. This is the thing. So with this fixes, you will be able to fix if the YouTube cast icon is not showing. I hope this video was helpful. If you still have got some queries, then you can mention down below in the comment section. Thanks for watching.